submarine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz ain't talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right out. Just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear. I can feel it.
Get the hell off.
Listen
me,
up,
man.
Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Gould. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes. Weapons.
I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandoned ship! Repeat! Abandoned ship! Catastrophic full breach! Control! We are hit! Repeat! We are hit!
Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son.
Integrating new DNA profile. Initializing.
lighting him up.
Target locked. Missile away. Confirmed missile hit. He's going in hard.
Oversight 6 and 7, I have your kill confirmed. Hold station. We're coming in. Profit is on foot. FDR Drive, Sector East. Bring him down.
Thank you.
God damn it, give me a weapon! I know how to handle myself. This goes down, you know you're gonna need every man you can get behind the trigger.
Can't do that, pal. You guys just got reclassified. They're supposed to disarm you on sight.
Christ, I used to be one of you. 9 years in, U.S. Army, just like you.
Hold still, please, sir.
I'm a Marine, and whatever you were, you went private. The privileges are canceled.
Okay, you're clear.
I appreciate the help you give us here, but this is a military operation. You are a civilian, and this city is under
martial law. Yes, I can see how well that's going.
Good to see you made it, man.
You're not listening to me, Colonel. We have to. Alcatraz! You made it!
Good to have you aboard, Marine. My men speak highly of you. Shit, most of them are downright scared of you.
He's not some grunt you could just send to the front line.
He's under my command now. We need all the manpower we can get to hold this place until the evacuation is complete. Your friend Ghoul there showed up saying he escaped from Tara Strickland in the chaos. Bullshit. Tara Strickland was a decorated Navy SEAL before she went off the rails. I gotta figure she cut him loose. But why would she do something like that?
God damn it. I swear nothing works in this place.
I was at Ling Shan.
Martinez! What is it?
They're breaching the main hall, sir!
No more time.
Sustained some heavy damage. Can't hang around here long.
Understood, Jack. Clear the line.
and if he didn't drown in the wave. Fucking Pentagon. Can you believe that shit?
Can it, Marine? We got moving.
There! Over there! Hostile!
It's Chino, man. Remember me? What the hell happened to you? Nice suit, man. That Fifth Avenue? You'd be shopping without me?
Get to it. We've got to move someplace more secure. We're sitting ducks here.
Yeah, no shit, man.
Delta 3, you copy? Give me a sit rep.
I read you, sir. We've got squid incoming from all sides. We've got to get someplace more secure. You find that suit guy?
Yeah, we got him. Just stay put. We're coming in.